Philippe. I've disabled the security system in the village, but Miss Decibel has retreated to her private office above the library. We need to get in there so we can plant a bug and find out what's going on. However, my schematics show the building is heavily secured, and it appears only someone with your climbing ability can gain access.
I do not understand. How will putting an insect in there tell us anything? At most, it will just annoy her.
No, not that kind of bug. This is a small device that can transmit sound so we can listen to her conversations.
Oh, does it also bite?
Look, don't worry about the bug. Right now, I need you to find a way into that study so you can let me in. I'll take over from there.
All right, Bentley. I will find a way inside while you play with your bug.
Okay, Selene, I need you to plant that bug in Miss Decibel's office, but first we need to get her out of there. I've reprogrammed those transmitters she was using on your friends with some new music. Once you place them around the room and I activate them, she's gonna come running.
How do you know this?
Because she happens to be a music snob, and I'm about to give her a dose of something she can't stand, good old rock and roll.
I do not care for rocks and rolling either.
No, it's... never mind. Just get those transmitters in place.
What is that racket? She calls that music? All this climbing is going to turn me into a monkey. Hold a meerkat.
Good job, Selene. One down, two to go.
First bugs, now transmitters. Why do I have to carry all these things? Do I look like a camel? This chains break so easily. Maybe I need to go on a diet. I'll think of it.
All right, just one more transmitter.
Yes, yes, there is always one more thing with you, is there not? Why did my skill have to be climbing? Why not sleeping?
Perfect, Salim. I'll take it from here.
There. I hope you are happy. Please, just tell me there are no snakes involved.
Once I activate those transmitters with my darts, Miss Decibel will be dancing to a different tune.
I can hear something scurrying around. I do wish Cyril would hurry back. Something. Oh, it must be this creaky old building.
Be careful. Decibel is right there. Scorpions! Get back, you pest!
What was that noise? I'm so jumpy lately. I need a cup of tea.
Ah! Okay, the old dart gun is ready for action. Bingo! Right on target. It was you hideous hoodlums.
Being paranoid. I know you're there, whoever you are. I certainly hope it wasn't a mouse! If someone is there, you come out this instant! My ears must be playing tricks on me. I definitely heard something. Oh, it must be this creaky old building.
Huh. I better be careful. Decibel is right there. Oh! steady, Bentley. Quarter shelf to have a clear shot at that transmitter.
I should have known it was you hideous hoodlums.
Where I could see it.
Thank you.
Bingo! Right on target. Be careful. Decibel is right there. Oh, it's steady, Bentley. I need to get to that quarter shelf to have a clear shot at that transmitter. Yes! A direct hit! All right, now I just have to activate those transmitters and get this party started.
Disgusting scorpion claw. Goodness. Where's my peanut butter?